Assalamu alaikum dear students. In our last video, we have seen properties for addition. Now today, let's begin with the property for multiplication. So same properties we are going to see for multiplication. Only the operation is different. So here, commutative property for multiplication. What's that? A cross B is equals to B cross A, or A multiply by B is equal to B multiply by A. Let's take one example for that. 4 5s are 20, or 5 4s are 20. Here you can see we have changed the order of the numbers. We haven't changed the numbers. So in that we will get the same answer. Suppose 2 3s are 6 and 3 2s are 6. In both the ways, we will get the same answer. Hence, we can say that multiplication is commutative. Means, if you will multiply the numbers in any orders, then you will get the same answer. Now, let's begin with question 2 of exercise 2.2. Find a product by suitable rearrangement. Such type of question can be asked for 2 or 3 marks. It depends on the steps of the sum. So let's see that how to do and what to do. Here they have asked to find the product. Product means answer of multiplication by suitable arrangement. Here you can see they have given 3 numbers and among them there is a sign of multiplication. So you have to change their orders and you have to multiply them and you have to find the answer. So let's see how we are going to multiply them and how will we change their order. So how will we change their order? In such a way that we will get 0 at the ones place. Yani yahan se aise do numbers select karenge jiske multiplication se ones ke place par aapko 0 mile. Usse kya hoga? Multiplication will become easier. Let's take one example for that. If I will take 2 5s are, then 2 5s are 10. यानी ये दो नंबर्स को मल्टीप्लाई करने से आपको ये वंस के प्लेस पर जीरो मिला. तो ऐसे नंबर्स की पेयर बनाएंगे जिससे वंस के प्लेस पर आपको जीरो मिले. सो जस्ट थिंक अबाउट इट. व्हाट विल वी टेक 2 एंड 50, देन वी विल गेट जीरो एट वंस प्लेस. सो व्हाट इज योर फर्स्ट ग्रुप? 50 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 2 और 2 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 50. And this 1768 will be as it is. And here we are going to put sign of multiplication. So this is our first step. You can see numbers we haven't changed. Numbers are same. Only we have changed their order. Now multiply this 2. First solve this bracket. So 5 2s are 10 and this 1 0. So 52s are 100 and this will be as it is. Now how we are going to do this easily? 1768, 1768 multiply by 1, 1768. Means if you will multiply any number by 1, your number will remain same. 5 ones are 5, 9 ones are 9. So if you will multiply 1768 by 1, then you will get 1768. And how many zeros there? 2. So 2 zeros. And put commas before 3, 2. So this is our answer. Let's see some examples of this. See, 52s are. Jab last mein sirf zeros ho, to usse kaise multiply karenge? 52s are. So first multiply this. 5 2s are 10 and how many 0? 1. So 52s are 100. Similar way, let's take another example. 300 multiply by 7. So 3 7s are 21 and how many zeros? 2 zeros. So 2100. In this way you can multiply these numbers easily. That's why we will multiply the numbers in such a way that we should get zeros at ones and tens place. So this is how we can solve the sum. Let's move to next sum. Here also we are having three numbers, 4, 166 and 25. So what is our first step? We will find out or we will make a pair of such numbers in which we will get 0 at 1's place. So, aise do numbers find karo, jiske multiplication se 1's ke place par aapko 0 mile. So, take this to 25 4's are, let's check. Will we get 25 multiply by 4? So, 4 5's are 20, 0 down, 2, carry over. 4 2's are 8, we will add carry, so 8 plus 2, 10. So yes, we are getting zeros. So first we will group 25 and 4. And 166 will be as it is. Yahan par sare kaun si sign aayegi? Multiplication ki. Now, multiply them. 25 4's are 100. And this will be as it is. Now you know very well how to multiply. 166 multiply by 1. 166 and these two zeros. So this is your answer. Understood? These all the steps are compulsory. Okay. Now let's begin with C. So what's our first step? We will make a group of such numbers in which we will get 0 at 1's place. So let's see how to check. 8. If you want to do it in a very short manner, then you can just multiply the 1's digit. Yani 1's ki place par jo digit hai, usse sirf multiply karke check karo. So 1 8's are 8. Yani last mein aapko 0 nahi milega. Now, let's check this one. 5, 8 is a 14. 5, 8 is a 14. Yani, 1's ki place par aapko kya mila? 0. So, if we will take 8 and 125, then we will get 0 at 1's place. So, let's multiply them and check them. 125 multiply by 8. So, 8 5's a 40. 0 down, 4 up, 8 2's are 16 at the carry. So 17, 18, 19 and 20. So 0 down and 2 up. 8 1's are 8 and 2, 10. So here you can see we got zeros at 1's, 10's and 100's place. So if you want to check it in a very short way, then you can check it in this way. कि वंस की प्लेस पर सिर्फ जो डिजिट है उसी को मल्टीप्लाई करके चेक करो. 1 8's 8 यानी 291 को मल्टीप्लाई करोगे 8 के साथ तो आपको लास्ट में 0 नहीं मिलेगा. 5 8's 40 मीन्स हियर यू आर गेटिंग 0 एट वंस प्लेस. सो बाय मल्टीप्लाइंग देम यू विल गेट जीरोज. सो हाउ विल वी ग्रुप? 125 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 8 and this 291 will be as it is. So, what is the answer of 125 and 8? That is 1000 multiplied by 291. Now, you know very well how to multiply this two. 291 multiplied by 1, 291 and 3 zeros. Right? So, this is our answer. 3 and 2. So 291,000. This is how we can solve. Now let's move to D. Here again you have to check that by taking which two numbers you will get 0 at 1's place. Yani kaun se do numbers ko lene se aapko 1's ki place par 0 milega. So let's check their 1's digit. 5 9's are 45, मीन्स हियर वी आर गेटिंग 5, यानी ये दो नंबर्स को मल्टीप्लाई करने से आपको 0 नहीं मिलेगा. लेट्स चेक दिस वन. 5 6 5 6 30, मीन्स हियर वी आर गेटिंग 0. सो व्हाट विल बी द ग्रुप? 625 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 16 एंड दिस 279 विल बी एज इट इज. And we will put sign of multiplication among all. So let's multiply them and check. So 625 multiply by 16. Do you know now how to multiply two digit number? 6 5s are 30, 0 down. 3 will be carry over to next. Then 6 2s are 12 and we will add carry. So 12 plus 3. 15, 5 down, 1 up. Then 6 6 are 36 plus 1, 37. So we have multiplied 6. Now it's about 1. So what is 1's place? It is tens. So first we will put 1, 0, and then we will multiply. So 1 5 are 5, 1 2 are 2, and 1 6 are 6. We are not going to add these carries because these carries are from 6. ये जो है वो 6 की है, 1 की नहीं है. So we are not going to multiply them. We are not going to add them. So here we will add this two. So 0 plus 0, 0, 10, 1 carry over. ये addition की carry यहाँ जाएगी. 7 plus 1, 8, 8 plus 2, 10. And 10. So 10,000. So these two numbers will be replaced by 10,000. It is replaced by its answer. And this will be as it is. Now you got zeros at last. So 279 multiplied by 1, 279. And how many zeros there? 1, 2, 3 and 4. So 1, 2, 3 and 4. So 3, 2. So this is our answer. Understood? Let's move with E and F. These two sums are in homework. You will try to solve it by yourself. So what are the steps to solve such type of sums? The steps are, first you are going to group them. And how will you group them? In such a way that you should get 0 at 1's place. Yani, pehla step kya hai? From these 3 numbers, you will take 2 numbers which will give you 0's at 1's place. Yani, 2 numbers aise select karoge, jiske multiplication se aapko 0 mile 1's ki place par. Then after, you will multiply them and you will get the answer. So you will try it by yourself. This one and this one. You can note down the question. Here you are having 4 numbers. So not to worry about it. You can take pair of 2-2 numbers. Any. You can take any pair. Let's move with question 3. Find the value of the following. Here they have given question in which you have to find the value. In previous questions, we have either sign of multiplication or addition. But here we have the sign of multiplication also and addition also. So how will we solve such type of sum? So what is the first step to solve this sum? We will make a group. Here 297 multiplied by 17. Yani ye do numbers ke beech mein multiplication hai. So this is your first group. Then addition. And then again between these two there is multiplication. So this is your second group. Okay, this is your first step. Now what is your second step? You will find out the same number between both the groups. So what is the same number among them? 297. 297 is the same one, right? So here we will take it as common. 297 from both the groups. So 297 will be as common. So what is left from the first group? हमने first और second group में से जो same था उसे बाहर ले लिया. तो यहां से अब कौन बचेगा? Only 17. So here we are going to put 17. And this sign of addition will be as it is. Sign of addition will be as it is. And from the second group, 297 we have taken as common. So what is left here? 3. So this 3 will be as it is. Now first solve the bracket. And this 297 will be as it is. So 17 plus 3, 20. And now solve this one. Between these two, there is sign of multiplication. So now we will multiply these two. 297 multiplied by 20. So multiply only this. 297 multiplied by 2. Let's see how. 297 multiplied by 2. So 2 sevens are 14. 4 down, 1 up. 2 nines are 18 plus 1, 19. 2 twos are 4 plus 1, 5. So what is the answer? 594. But this is the answer of only these two. Still 10 is left. So here we will put 10. So 5940 is your answer. So what is the first step to solve such sum? We will make a group in which there is a multiplication sign. So 297 multiplied by 17. We will not look at this right now. 297 multiplied by 3. So 1 and 2 groups we are having. Then after, we will check the same number between them. So which one is same number? 297, and here is also 297. So 297 will be as common. And what is left from here? 17. This sign will be as it is, and 3. Then after you will solve the bracket. 17 plus 3, 20. And then multiply these two, you will get the answer. Let's move to next question. What is the first step? We are going to make a group. So this is the first group. There is a sign of multiplication. Then here is another group. Right? Now we will find out the same number or common one. So which one is the common one? Find it out. Yes, this number is same in both the groups. So we will take it as common. 54,279. This is common. So we will write it only one time. And then, what is left from the group 1? 92. So 92 will be as it is. Then plus sign will be as it is. And what is left from this group? Ye to humne common le liya. So which one is left? 8. So 8 we will put here. Now solve this bracket first. And this will be as it is. Because first we are solving this bracket. So 92 plus 8, 100. And between these two nothing means you will multiply them. So if you will multiply any number by 1, you will get the same number. 54,279. 9 ones are 54,279 and this 2 zeros. So 3, 2. This is your answer. Now next is C. So here also, what is the first step? We'll make a group. So between these two, there is a sign of multiplication. And here also, there is a sign of multiplication. So this is our first group and this is our second group. So now check which number is same. Yes, 81265. This number is same between them. So we will take it as common, 81265. So what is left from here? 169. We will put it as it is. And whatever the sign they have given here, that same sign you will put here. In previous two sums, we have taken plus sign because in question itself they have given the sign of addition. So we have taken the sign of addition. But here we are having the sign of subtraction. So we will take the same sign, whatever they have given here. And what is left from here? 69. Now first solve the bracket. You just have to follow this sign. 81265 will be as it is. And 169. Which operation you are going to do here? Subtraction. 169 minus 69. 100. And then after, here there is no any sign, means you are going to multiply them. So 81265 multiply by 1, you will get the same number and 2 zeros. So here you will put 2 zeros. So 3 and 2. This is your answer. These are very easy sums. What are the steps to solve such sums? First you will make a group, then after you will take common and you will follow the given signs.